Bailey's for snacks. So yeah. So right now we just pulled up to Ross because the game doesn't start until noon and it's like I think 9 o'clock. Pulled up to Ross to get QCJ Maxx, but we're on the way to Academy Sports. Cause period, this is what you do when you waste time and you pull up to a function way too early. Yeah, got my little Miami shirt. And baby, I thought it was gonna be my shirt has like holes in it. So wind is coming through. I'm cold. Oh, yeah. And I got these, y'all. I had gummies, but I ate them. We really should not be eating this early in the morning. It eats a lot of stomach. I'm hot. I've not been doing videos lately. I'm late, like. I've been doing vlogs because I can film and edit from my phone. When I do professional videos and stuff, like real videos and stuff, where I use my camera, I have to use my camera, export it to my laptop, then I have to edit from my laptop, then I do my thumbnails on my phone, so then I have to convert, send thumbnails from my phone to the computer. And then I have to export from the computer to YouTube. I don't know. What I do on my phone, I film from my phone, edit on my phone. And I send the, because for some reason, they used to have it where when you like film or whatever and you post on YouTube from your phone, you could add the thumbnail. Now they don't have that. So I have to go through my laptop, send the thumbnail from my phone to my laptop to upload it. That's okay. I would literally charge my camera to film and just won't. Cause it's either I'll film and I'll be like ready. Then as soon as I'm like trying to do it, I don't know what to do. And when I plan out videos, I usually don't feel like doing the videos that I plan. So, did y'all see my shirt? Miami Hurricane. And then, ooh, baby, my stomach hurt. This is exactly what I really regret, you know. And then the U on the back. And then, if y'all don't drink aloe vera, y'all are missing out. Y'all need to drink aloe vera. This costs $3. I got this from Ross. You can get the big ones from Publix and stuff. But if you drinking the small ones that come in, like, the green bottle, those are good, too. But for some reason, the big ones are really good. And I didn't know that because I didn't used to drink the big ones. But you could literally drink on this bottle for, like, 4 or 3 days, because it's just that big enough for you to do that. And it has like aloe vera pulp in it. Like, I'm trying to show y'all, it actually has like the aloes that you can like chew.
And option number 41. It'll be a pick of a three on the play. Second down, 7. For exclusive opportunity to leave your legacy inside the Miami Hurricanes football program. For just $5,000, your name will be etched on one of the players' chairs and the Edmund James Football Team Auditorium. Your tax-deductible gift toward the new Miami Fund benefits Hurricanes football and can be made either in full or 21, Team Orange, 14. Stick around for a second half of action. 12 minutes for the halftime.
Hey fans, big time sports, big time events, big time year-round entertainment, all the big time
Got him again!
Perry's fan.